What if I said to you, okay, Joe, I'm interested, but all I want to do is take this better mousetrap, better patent, better screen, go to the screen guys and say, I want to license this to you. You're going to manufacture it into your windows and have the advantage of a better screen. I'm really good at negotiating those deals. Do you like that model versus all the crap you're doing now? Because you're spinning your wheels so hard and making no money. Would you go to that model?
Yeah, so to answer your question, absolutely. We've talked to the major manufacturers.
And?
But the fact of the matter is, we had to kind of get out and make a name for ourselves.
So you're saying you couldn't get them to license it from you unless you proved it in the market first.
They want to be very fast followers.
But you have done it. You've now got 5 million through this horrible way of making no money because you're buying it from yourself, basically, and then reselling it with tiny margins.